Hello, good afternoon. My name is Nishan Tendulkar and my topic of my video is Gauss law. So what is the Gauss law? The statement of the Gauss law is the electric flux passing through any closed surface is equal to the total charge enclosed by that surface. What that mean? Look at the diagram. This is the charge Q and this is the differential area or ds. And that ds bar is equal to dr bar slash ar bar. And the statement of the Gauss law is d bar dot ds bar is equal to q enclosed. Q is charge enclosed in that closed area. There are two forms of the Gauss law. In Maxwell's equation, there are two forms of the Gauss law. The one is magnetic Gauss law and second is electric type of the Gauss law. The first is magnetic Gauss law or magnetic field. The Gauss law for magnetic field, the statement states that in the case of magnetic field, the total outgoing magnetic flux through the closed surface is equal to zero. So mathematically, we can say this as surface integral of d bar dot ds bar is equal to 0. This is called the Gauss law for integral form for magnetic field. We can now integrate with this d bar dot ds bar is equal to volume integral of L dot D bar into dv. So finally the final expression for Gauss law of magnetic field is integration of L dot D bar dv is equal to 0. Second form is Gauss law for the electric field, and we can say the statement of the Gauss law for electric field is that total flux passing through the closed surface is equal to the total charge enclosed by the closed surface. So mathematically, we can state Gauss law for electric field as D bar dot ds bar is equal to Q. Q is charge. So the final expression, the point form of the Gauss law of electric field is as L dot D bar is equal to rho v. So finally, we have seen two kinds of law in the Gauss law. The first is magnetic and the second one is electric field. So finally, the last expression for the Gauss law of electric field and magnetic field is D bar dot ds bar is equal to volume integral of rho v dv, and the point form is del dot d bar is equal to rho v, and the second form of the magnetic field law of Gauss law is d bar dot ds bar is equal to 0. And P bar dot ds bar is equal to 0, and point form is del of P bar is equal to 0. Finally, we calculate the Gauss law definition, integral form of the Gauss law of electric.